Made it to the hotel.
Yes!
She's goofy.
For one night, y'all. One night.
It's all my stuff. She has no room to talk.
That's my pillow snuffed in there.
Made it in the hotel room finally. Oh, this is a body mirror I can take. Oh, wait. Is this a closet? This is a closet, right? It doesn't open to another room?
It shouldn't. Oh, that's. Oh, it is.
Room. Bathroom.
Hey, look, Marissa, we made it.
I know. Get my hair done. Got coffee stuff.
Oh, and never.
Fridge.
Only sucky part, they have Pepsi and Aquafina.
Two beds, eating some Blaze pizza. It's the best pizza. We really didn't get that good of a view. I mean, you got some of the bay over there, but if you look, right about, shit, I can't see. It's like right over here. If I zoom in, there's the Buccaneer Stadium. Holy shit, this is a clear. Oh my God, this is so clear. I was there for a Taylor Swift concert. Oh yeah.
I finished getting ready and gotta head out soon.
She's getting mad at me because I'm filming.
You can film.
Well, I gotta charge it a little bit.
All ready to go. We ain't ever getting older.
Oh, I gotta put my belt on. Here's the final outfit. There's mom's. That's not really good lighting.
Oh.
It's not. Maybe stand there. Wait, focus.
We ain't ever getting older.
Stop focusing.
Woo-hoo! I'm feeling feisty.
Cheetah shoes. Here's me. My Adidas. All right.
We ready.
It's fancy as elevator.
I'm feeling focused.
So fancy
as hell. Yeah, I hit the 4-4 because that's the button. That's not the button. So I walk up to the club like everybody hates me. She looks so perfect standing there in my American Apparel underwear. And I know now that I'm so down.
like every single wish we ever made. I wish that I could wake up with an angel and forget about the stupid little thing.
So can you hold me?
We did not catch the watching ball college very, very game well.
And I asked Joe Brady and Mickey Joe, I said, tell them to catch the football.
It has something to do with, like,
came up with the 10,000 coaches. We're trying to build a
you get to take home the last digit of your phone number. So three.
Mine is 8. Michael B. Jordan.
That's why I said I'm perfectly fine with keeping my same number.
That was the concert.
You're going to film that after asking me this dumb shit? Let's just say that was a badass concert. It really was. I felt like I was in a never-ending club with a live band.
Heck yeah.
5 Seconds of Summer, they really impressed me. Len and Stella impressed me. And Chainsmokers, damn, Drew, he never stopped. He looked like a kid who never took his ADHD medicine.
Yeah.
Like, he was all over the place. I felt bad for his security people. They kept running. They must be some in-shape people because they would run back and forth every time he went down the stage and he would just be gone.
Don't want to leave. Do you want to leave?
No. Hell no.
I want to relive last night. That's how good it was.
Look.
I can't believe we were so close.
There's the drink. That's funny.
Wait. I touched his hand.
I got a picture with my watch in it, so you know it was my hand.
And then at the end, when he's walking, saying bye to everybody, I look up at him, scream, I love you. He smiles and waves back to me. My heart's complete. My life is complete.
Wait, Marissa.
What?